corn in a cooler. Put corn in the bottom of the cooler, pour it full of hot water, boil on hot water, let it set for 30 minutes. You got corn in the cooler. Cooked, done, ready.
See, I never thought about that. I always used to.
That's it. That's redneck corn right there. Corn in a cooler.
If you put corn in a cooler outside, you got to be a redneck.
Redneck.